walls. Very superstitious. Letters on the fall.
This Jeep is coming really fast. It's gonna pass my ass. He looks pissed. And I'm going like 60. Maybe he doesn't like Stevie. Come on. Sunglasses at night. I have sunglasses on in the day. This is fate. Kismet. Here he goes. Here goes the Jeep. Oh, an asshole. Oh, he's got a frowny face and the dirt in his back window. Alright, this song is just not perky enough for me. Let's try another station. Ready? This is good.
Longing for so long. You and me been finding each other for so long.
What the next song is.
Right. 98.5 CKM.
Okay, so we don't want to listen to him. So, okay, now here's the magic of that is Kate Park Superstar. I'm going to try and splice together. Splice is like an old word. I don't know what they use in the digital world. That's why I have a like manager, but they're on vacation. So I'm going to try and take the scenic part of this video and combine it with the music medley part of this video. And we'll see what happens. So, you may just see the music medley part. You may have to look at two videos. There's no telling how I'm going to screw this up. All I know is that singing Andy Gibb made me a little short of breath. Oh, dead deer on the road. And so I won't be singing anymore today. I'm going to go to the library now and use the free Wi-Fi and recover. So I hope everyone has a lovely day. And you should wear your seatbelt for safety, and I think that's about all the advice that I have for today. I don't wear my seatbelt because, A, this is America, and I don't think I should have to. Just like I don't think you should have to wear a motorcycle helmet. If you want to have your melon splat all over the road, that's your business. Just like if I want to have my melon go through the windshield, that's my business. So, anyway, that's my political statement for the day. However, let me show you this. Look what I got here. This is my application for a handicap parking tag. So I know you will all want to be my friends now whenever you want to go shopping. But just remember that once I get in the store, I can't really walk around very much. And I refuse to use one of those hover around cart things. All right. So just keep that in mind. All right. Later. Bye. Oh, wait. It's not working.